sucker!
False little greed about tells you, don't try the slime vocal chimichanga. Unless you want to puke your guts out in the thoroughfare.
Riff-raff with guns.
Greetings. I'm Rory Success, a famous trade baron. Come down all the way from Wellspring to recruit for a daring mission against
me. Got a dash.
Hey, Cutter! Let's trade some words before you head in.
Hey! Looking good. Looking real good there.
Now I'm telling you, that's bad intel, Gulo.
Gimme, you just need a tiny gulp marsh.
No, you don't get true swill if you don't give true talk.
I speak the day's true marsh. Violence destroyed.
Yeah, right. Blown right to shit by mega bad technicians. I ain't biting, Gulo. You're just looking for a free fix to swill here.
Vineland is gone.
See? I was talking true.
Don't glug it all at once. Ranger, huh? Oh, I haven't seen a ranger here in a long time.
John Marshall. Legendary resistance fighter. War hero. We grew up on stories about this guy. I gotta admit, I was expecting something more impressive.
seems impossible. Vineland's defenses were impenetrable.
So we all thought. We weren't ready for them. We weren't ready for the Authority.
Back then. I'm guessing you'll hear about the Dagger Project. Problem is, we're under a whole different kind of siege here. Muties. They're clogging up our power turbine in the sewers. Now if someone was to take care of that...
If that's what it takes to get Dagger online, show me what to kill and where.
You catch on fast. I sent down every Rent-A-Killer who walked in here, but they all end up dead.
It won't take long.
I suggest you stock up at the market before venturing into those sewers, Ranger. You get that power back for me, and Dagger's back on track.
This week. Let's hope you got something they didn't.
There's an underground stream down in these old sewers. We hooked it up to a turbine generator. Makes us completely independent. As in, we got our own power supply. We don't have to buy no feltrite from greedy traders fixing the market and playing dirty. Mother Nature provides.
And how's that working out for you?
Well, apart from the occasional wrench in the works, like, say, a muty infestation clogging up the turbine, we're good. We got our own juice. Plus, there's always a gun for hire to do the jobs if things go south.
That's what I am? A hired gun?
Hell no. You're a ranger. That's a whole different enchilada. Whole lot spicier and meatier.
Just making sure, Marshal. Just making sure. Hey, Marshal, did you know there's an Ark down here? Just sitting there.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you got the Nanotrite config it takes. See if you can't get it to open sesame for you.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to Ark 402A.
Tech shotgun. Oh man, I've only seen these in old holologs.
And only you can use it. Hardwired to your Nanotrite signature.
Ah!
I've reached the turbine. Like you said, it's gummed up with some nasty mutant goo.
Yeah, you made it all the way down to Muti Central and you're still standing. Outstanding work, Ranger. Now you just need to find the lid and crack it open. And you can flush it out.
One down, one to go. Okay, it's starting to unclog. What now?
Once it's all flushed, you close the lid. That'll reboot the turbine. Service elevator down there. Leads directly into my office. You do know Sergeant Prowley.
She raised me. Made me into the killing machine I am today.
I figured. You have that, extra something about you. Like you've been trained by the meanest and the best.
She didn't make it. She was killed in the attack.
I'm sorry to hear. That explains why you're here, I guess. Filling in for Prowley.
Whatever it takes to crush the authority.
Amen. By the way, what's your handle?
Call me Walker.
Walker it is.
You're on the prize out there. Ranger Walker. There you are.
Ranger, this is my armory. My base of operations. From here, I'll be able to start working on Project Dagger. Now with the juice flowing freely again, there are a few more projects I could use some help with. Try to avoid getting killed, okay?
Hey. Ranger! Thanks for backing my story. Thanks. I needed this because, well, see? Really needed it. I mean, really. I work for Marsh Exclusive. I get them all the goods and blow down dirty dirt on all that's going.
Busy on my operations. And don't forget, I have projects that'll help you when you do.
Walker, Dr. Kvasir is still out there, and we have to find him.
Standby mode initiated.
Yeah!
Walker, and feeling good. Fresh out of bullets. Destination reached.
I'm telling you, the Trade Coalition would love to have that outpost back in rotation. You'd gain some goodwill by murdering those goons.
Activating. Destination reached. Good luck out there.
Hey, Lily, I'm eyeballing one. Sketchy looking place.
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe no more. Go in prepared, Walker.
bandit post, but it looks like they're hauling fuel.
It's a support pit. Topping tank for convoys and raids. Put a dent in their mobility.
Come back soon, Walker. And feeling good.
The fuel is up in smoke.
Literally. I wish I was there to see the black smoke pillars lick the skyline. activating.
That's General Cross, leader of the Authority slash giant cyborg asshole, and the monster who's about to fuck my shit up. But how'd I get here? Let's rewind. They say your whole life flashes before your eyes when you die, and I've had a pretty weird life. Had my share of death races, giant monsters, and...
No, you totally ripped off my goddamn ensemble.
Yeah, I don't even remember that. I've met a few charismatic characters.
Everybody's got a purpose on this rock, and yours just happens to be being the goddamn best.
You kicked some major ass.
You race your way to the top, and you emerge victorious and take the gravy too.
I was especially proud of that one.